is absolutely going to be wonderful tonight here on Raw. You know, I've been waiting to see this for a long time. I've listened to Jim Ross talking about wrestling for longer than I care to admit. It's going to be great to see how he can actually convert all this so-called knowledge of his into, you know, a performance here tonight.
Oh, I agree with you. I mean, he talks a good game. Let's see what he can do against Lord Steven Regal and Ryan Storm.
Storm and William Regal really looking like they're ready for this big matchup tonight. This is a big moment in their careers as well. Great opportunity for them.
Absolutely. Both of these athletes are in phenomenal shape. They're ready to rock and roll and hoochie goo without a shadow of a doubt.
Raw has an international feel here tonight as well. That's, I think, one of the great things about us putting this thing together is the feel, the scope.
Making his way.
Looking, well, rather pathetic, if you ask me.
Pathetic is an understatement, I would say.
It's like a bad margarine commercial coming out to the ring like that.
Pillsbury Doughboy.
I can't wait to see this.
Pathetic people. Chanting along with this ridiculous music.
Police!
Yeah, Fred, he's coming out with an Oklahoma sweater on.
Oh, and look at the look! Check out the look, the intensity, the vertical face. Oh, no, wait, we'll get to that. The eyes. Ready to do battle. This is going to be a classic matchup. Jerry the King Lawler making his way into the ring. Jim Ross coming up closely behind.
It looks to me like this guy's going to get his ass whooped.
I can't wait. I just want to see him without that damn hat on. Ah, there we go. Damn hats off. Nice move by William Regal. Shows some nice offense there. Match is going to start out. Jerry the King Lawler circling to his right. William Regal wants a piece of JR right now.
You know, King's got a lot of experience behind him, but I think his day is long past, so to speak. And I think William Regal's definitely got the upper hand on this one.
Coming up a hookup. William Regal working the arm. And listen to this crowd. Oh, what a nice reversal there by Jerry the King Lawler. Referee Charles Robinson watching the action very closely. Nice front face lock. And reversed again. And William Regal showing some good defense there. Tag is made.
Smart move by William Regal.
Lance Storm is in, judging, keeping distance between he and Lawler until he's ready to make a move. He does.
I gotta tell you, this Lance Storm is absolutely phenomenal.
He is. I tell you what, one of the young athletes here at WWE, and I'm Raw, that really make this such an exciting brand. Kind of a lousy back body drop there by the Lawler.
Yeah, I think Lawler might have strained his back lifting Lance Storm up in the air like that.
He's gonna have a hernia right before our eyes. Collar elbow hookup. King just cannot handle the pressure and the strength of the young athletic Lance Storm.
Actually, Mr. Bischoff, I think that is a hernia. Oh no, that's not a hernia, that's just his gut.
Powerful body slam, follows it up, barely missed with that elbow. Great timing. That kick was very short. And of course, everybody went, oh my, that was illegal. He shouldn't have done that. That was illegal. One, two, almost a disaster here. But Lance Storm really keeping his composure. Hey, the referee has got to watch this match a little bit more closely. Did you see that tag? Tremendous tag there by Steven. That's the kind of teamwork that William and Lance Storm really.
That's what makes them a world-class tag team.
They personify teamwork. Nice one, two. And I'll tell you what, that referee needs to watch this match a little closer. I think there was a three count in there. Two, now we've got.
Oh, come on, Steve. Come on, get in there.
One. to work his opponent over before he kicks him. It's a way he looks forward to gaining a reputation here, intimidating future athletes. Notice how they're controlling the ring, keeping their opponent in their corner.
Nice.
That is fantastic tag team strategy. You know, William Regal's been all over the world. He's bringing all kinds of different wrestling styles here. And he's literally beating up on the King right now.
Come on. You know, what's interesting is Jim Ross is doing everything in his power to stay out of this match.
Yeah, that's a little odd. I think Jim Ross has got to get in there. And, you know, he's had a big belt for a long time. I think it's time for him to at least show us he can try to back it up anyway.
Jerry the King Lawler fighting for his life in there.
Well, he better. He's in there with one of the best tag teams in the world.
Body slam. You can see the blood vessels in his head about to burst. Going up to the middle rope. Comes down with a fist. And the referee nice defensive move there by Lance Storm. Coming back with a series of offense of his own. Irish grip. Oh! And Charles Robinson in the wrong place at the right time.
Okay, now things get a little interesting here.
We're in trouble here. We are in trouble. This is not what I wanted to see. Right hand by Lawler. Another right hand by Lawler.
You know, Lawler's known for those devastating right hands. He's a very powerful puncher.
Right. Where is the referee? Wake him up.
JR has yet to get into the ring.
Nice uppercut to the midsection.
Yes, I definitely winded the King directly into the midsection.
JR, Jim Ross, what's he gonna do now? Uh-oh, what is he gonna do now? This crowd.
No, he didn't just tag King.
He tagged. He tagged. That is not a legal tag. Hey, he's got flash sticks.
No.
That's illegal as hell.
This can't happen.
Oh, nice move there. Nice offense. Did you see Jim Ross? That is what he's made of.
Let's keep this thing on track here. It's exactly what we're
talking about. What the hell?
What the hell is going on here?
Ah!